reject.
Yeah. He was supporting the Nigerian match. 5 minutes to end of match. He said he cannot come and play because he's a good player. And the coach called Bajata to come and play. Then went after the match. Every member of the team, the training team, were begging the coach. The guy was a son. And the coach sent him back home. He went on for holidays. He was sent him to their website. His photo and pictures of the holidays where he was returning himself. And in his Croatia had never reached final in their wellness map. So this man today, whether they win or lose, they are national heroes. Now the man out of anger, lack of fight more, took his name from book and record and threw it away. Now, have you ever think about ask yourself, what would it be feeling that his name is playing final in 2018 long haul because of civil war by a son? This is the power that shall be entitled.
Thank you.
is already been engraved in my heart. It's already in my heart. So don't allow anything to impregnate the love of God in your life. Continue in His love, walk in His love, always pray in love. For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whoever believes in Him will not perish but have everlasting life. Luke is looking at man. Jesus Christ is praying for you. Luke 22:31 and 32. Bible says, okay, read. When Jesus Christ came to Peter.
Luke 22:1. And the Lord said, Simeon, Simeon, behold, Satan has desired to have you, that he may teach you as wheat. But I have prayed for thee, that thy faith fail not. And when thou art converted, strengthen thy brethren.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This thing happened before Peter denied Jesus Christ. Already Christ already prayed for me before the trial. So I maybe enemy are praying to destroy you. But I want to remind somebody that Jesus Christ already prayed for you. And you cannot be destroyed in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
I remember the song of Shabbat that I am one. And before Frank, somebody is praying for me. And I know that someone is praying for me. But I cannot be able to see the person. But someone is praying for me behind the scene. And I always say, who is praying for me? Jesus is praying for me behind the scene. In another one, when he said that story, this is where he took that particular song. Somebody prayed for me. So if there's anything that is not coming towards me, know that somebody is going to pray for me. Even me as a pastor, I'm not praying for you.
Let us love one another, for God is of God, and everyone that loveth God. because that God sent his only begotten Son into the world, that we might live through him. Hearing his call, not that we love God, but that he loved us and sent his Son to be the propitiation for our sins. Beloved, if God still loves us, we ought also to love one another. No man has seen God at any time. If we love one another, God dwells in us, and his love is perfected in us. 16 and 17. And we have known and believed the love that God has for us. God is love, and he that dwelleth in love dwelleth in God, and God in him. Herein is our Lord made perfect, that we may have boldness in the day of judgment, because as he is, so are we in his world.
The only thing I give you for this is not that God is in the Bible said, I don't know what to say. The only thing that he will be able to call into the throne of grace on the judgment day is believer. So he must learn to love people. In everything you believe, love. If you read I think when I read verse 20, yes, 7 of verse 20, he said, verse 20 said, he said, if they say that I love God and hate his brother, he said, liar. For he has already loved his brother, whom you have seen. How can you love God, whom you have not seen? You cannot love God that you have not seen. When you cannot be able to love someone you have seen. It is still uncomfortable for some of us that think they are in grudges with people that are in their life. Maybe someone that did not help you, someone that you are angry. It's not going to be so. You need to allow the love of God to flow. Love of God to take place in your life. Allow it to take place in everything you need, in your thought, in your action, in your will. Anytime you tell someone, God will see in you. If I discuss people, people will see the love of God in my life. Can I stand and say the truth? Can people count my word when I'm happy with them? I believe there's no love. Yes, when you come to my mental things. Do everything the way you want and believe. And you want to succeed. But when God is not in it, it will be very, very difficult to succeed. First of all, chapter 16, 13 and 14 before we pray. I like that particular. It's like a warning by St. Paul. First of all, 16.
First of all, 16, 13 and 14. Watch ye, stand fast in the faith.
He said, watch ye and stand fast in the faith. Now, it's not the world that you have to watch on this thing.
Which you like men.
Don't be like men.
Be strong.
Be strong.
Let all your faith be done with charity.
Let everything you do, let it be by charity and love. Leave charity and worry enough. Because that one is the one you run with, but that one. But you really say love. There's error. Meaning that what's your head. But charity, you don't know it's not how to explain again. He said, let everything you do, let it be done by
love.
And I pray that you all will strengthen us in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
We must not walk by our senses. Like I said here, he said, more than that. There's something that wants us to read in verse 13, verse 14. Because this was what he said. Yeah, verse 23, verse 1 to 3. And I pray that you not say unto you as a spirit, as not a spiritual, but unto carnal, even unto babies in Christ. I have filled you with milk, not with meat. For neither year we are not to hear in another year, nor a year ever. For you are carnal. For we are there that is among you, envy, strife, division. And walk as a man. That means he's talking about here, the walk kind of means senses, rule or govern by senses. Senses are many babies, not a baby. Because it's only a baby that bear brush. Maybe that lie. But there's no way here that money, I think there's a there. So before they hear the man is dead, some of them are already lying up, showcasing themselves. You know, we have to give this sign. We may know how to give sign. And about me, did you forget me? Remember, it's also the you and me. But now that thing that God has done, he showed me a sign. The lady has said, let me know it's good. Don't show us this in your mouth, go your way. He doesn't think of what he's saying. He can say it because that is he said, you have not already defined yourself. So if you're going to talk to you, you are wrong somewhere. I want you to be not because the pastor saying, yeah, Paul said anything.